An Española man is now behind bars this morning, accused of beating his own mother to death. Española police say the family members found 74-year-old Cora Martinez dead in her home last night, and they called the police. Now they tracked down her 44-year-old son, Eric Martinez, and arrested him on a murder charge. There are no details yet on what led up to the woman's death.